Hello. Okay, this is another one that I'm not so sure about. Let's see about getting this a little bit closer. Okay. This is the model Rivera, the TFRD. So this is the TF and has red. I saw this on a gal. This one doesn't have the red. This is just, sorry. It says the TFRD. Oh, that's the color show. I just went ahead and got the plain 1B. Saw a gal with it on, and it looked so natural on her that I went ahead and got it. I never wanted it before. And there's several styles that look like this, and I may not have gotten the exact one she had on. But it looked so natural because it had a coarseness to it. And when I got this one, it is coarse, and it does feel soft, and it is a wig, not a lace front. It's got no combs, two drawstrings, and a nice full cap. I have tried it on before and did a little brushing on it, but not much. But what I'm finding is, is that I'm not so sure it's me. Maybe for a fancy occasion, but overall, the style is a little different. I could see maybe if I was trying to go to a formal or something, I could probably make this thing work. And if I worked at it really, really hard, I might be able to make this thing work. This is almost like the one I got that time I showed you guys that crazy one I got from my girlfriend. So one side, you know, if it's like this, of course, it's going to look attractive. But then the hanging down on the one side, I'm not so sure about. I would have to really work this baby until I got it to behave. And so it may not have been this style I should have got. And I'm not going to buy another one until I find one that really works for me, just because that's not my favorite style anyway. So either this one's going to work or it's not. Now, I think if I maybe got some clipping done to it, or I learned to like cut it a little bit, maybe tuck something behind the ear, and maybe have this kind of going back. So it's got enough hair for you to play with it, but right out of the box, this is another one of those. Not sure if it's a no-go or a go-go. And so right off the bat, you go, oh, it's a no-go. It's crazy. But it's not real big. I mean, it's not real big like that other strange one that I had gotten, that brown one that had all that crazy hair going every which way. This is more tamed, but you just got to know what to do with it when you first get it. So this is the model Rivera. This is the picture, and it does just what the picture shows. So if you don't like the picture, you're not going to like this piece, because it does do exactly what the picture says that it's going to do. It's going to have these little weird curls going down one side of your head. And so you're going to have to figure that out for you. Maybe if I cover up that light that's blinking in the back. I really don't know. I don't know what makes it. Whoa. Sorry. What makes it blink and what makes it doesn't? Excuse me. This is like really crazy. Anyway. Let me get a closer look at it. Not that you really needed that. Okay. Talk to you later. Bye.